Good morning, students. Wishing you a beautiful day. Today, we revise the bookwork of chapter 1, My Family. A. Tick the correct option. Number 1. Maternal grandparents are the parents of our. Option A, father. Option B, mother. And option C, cousin. So, tick the correct option B, mother. Question number 2. Our real brother or sister is our. Option A, cousin. Option B, friend. Option C, sibling. The correct answer will be option C, sibling. Number 3. A small family is also called a dash family. Option A, nuclear. Option B, joint. And option C, single parent. So, the correct answer will be option A, nuclear. Number 4. It is a work done in free time. Option A, occupation. Option B, hobby. Option C, labor. So, the correct answer will be B, hobby. Next, B, write yes or no for the given sentences. Number 1. Our family is our first school. Yes. Number 2. A joint family has less number of members. It's false. So, write down no. Number 3. Brothers and sisters don't like each other. So, it is also false. Write down no. Number 4. We and our cousins belong to the same generation. So, it's true. Write down yes. E. Read the clues below and fill in the letters for each of the answer in the boxes of the crossword puzzle. Students, I explain you in the previous video how can we fill across and downwards. Today, we see the answers. Across, number 2. He is known as dad. So, what should be the answer? Father. So, in number 2, fill father. Number 6, your father's brother. Our father's brother is our uncle. So, at number 6, fill uncle. Number 8, a boy that has the same parents as you. Who is he? He is your brother. So, at number 8, fill brother. Next, number 9. Your mother's father. Your mother's father is called grandfather. So, at number 9, fill grandfather. Now, it's time to fill downwards. Number 1. Your father's mother. Your father's mother is called grandmother. So, at 1, fill grandmother. Number 3. She gave birth to you. Who gave birth to you? Your mother. So, at number 3, fill mother. Number 4. A girl who has the same parents as you. Who is she? She is your sister. So, at number 4, fill sister. Next, number 5. Your father's sister. Your father's sister is called aunt. So at number 5, fill aunt. Number 7, your aunt's child. So, our aunt's child is called our cousin. So, at number 7, write down cousin. That's enough for today, students. Thank you. Be safe at home.